I've actually been like growing as a performer and as an artist so much more than I have in previous years. And I think that's because I could really focus on myself. One of my biggest takeaways from one of Ariana's like coaching sessions was to just go for things. Like, just do it. Don't hold back or don't overthink things because I tend to do that a lot. Just do it. It's something that I've learned from the master classes.
There once was a little girl playing on a swing set, one her grandpa built by the sycamore tree near the rusty farmyard gate. And while her mama pinned the laundry, that little girl would cry out loud, "Push me higher, push me higher, push me, I can't wait." Her mama would push a couple times, but there was laundry still to do. So she learned to use her own strength, pull her own weight, push on through to swing higher, higher than before, higher, but scared to reach for something more, higher. She bent to kiss her mama a last goodbye. There once was a little boy who loved that swing set. He had a licorice twist from the store in town and two knobby skinned up knees. And while his sister pinned the laundry, that little boy would cry out aloud, "Push me higher, push me higher, push me pretty please." The girl would push a couple times, but there was laundry still to do. Then she watched amazed as suddenly he pulled his own way through to swing higher, higher than she dared, higher. He flew so high but wasn't scared, higher. He could touch the sky. Right then she knew that he would also one day tell her goodbye. That little boy, he seemed so sure. Was it something never taught to her? How the years passed quickly by. That girl's a woman still afraid to try. Is it too late to start again? Get back the feeling I had then. But now my life is upside down. There's no more farm, there's no more town, and no use asking why. But I won't let those golden rings.